Okay, so I get the turntable moving. I ain't doing too good. Fuck. Well, this is unfortunate. Oh, so that brought up the turntable. That's great. What the fuck does this do? I think that's what this brought up. I hope that's what this brought up. What do you do? Lower the turntable? Not yet. We need to go have a look around before we do anything. Right now I'm trying to get this stupid audio issue fixed. Working better now. It's locked from the other side. Okay. We're just kind of running around right now, guys, making sure we got everything before we decide to turn the turntable to make us go down. Somewhere else, maybe I'm just fucking crazy. I'm hurting pretty fucking bad. Don't, oh, Blair. No, I'm about to bring some shit. I'm about to be hella pissed. I wonder how Billy's doing. I haven't seen him in a little while. Fix. You mean objectively work towards it. Door reads security room. There's no need to search this place. What do you mean? There's no need to search this place. I don't have the health for a fucking boss fight or anything that you decide you want to throw at.
Don't shoot!
Enrico.
You're alive.
Are you okay, Rebecca?
Where is everybody?
They should have arrived here before me. Haven't you seen them? That's unfortunate. If we go straight from here, we should arrive at an old mansion which Umbrella uses for research. Come on, let's go.
Wait, I've got to find Billy.
Billy Cohen? You mean you found that criminal?
Yes, but we got separated and...
No point worrying about him. You won't make it. Come on, let's go.
Sir, please. I need to find him. Don't worry, I'll catch up with you.
Rebecca... All right. Just be careful.
I never saw
like a game about Enrico. He seemed cool. Where am I going exactly? Am I going back up or what the fuck's happening here? I am so fucking confused right now. Yeah, there's no need to search the security room. I've already searched this area, apparently. There's no need to search this place, so I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I have no idea where I'm fucking going. Where did Enrico go? Oh, fuck me. I don't got the bullets for this. I don't have the health for this. Game, you can't just throw this at me. Oh, that's me fucking dead. Oh wait, now I'm alive! No! That's me dead, because fuck this game.
Resident Evil 0.
Might have to go do some herb hunting or some shit. Because I don't really know how to beat this. Oh wait, I got the revolver. I might have to go back for those fucking magnum rounds. Because I don't have anything else. I don't. I've got nothing else for this fucking shit. I'm... I gotta go see if there's any heals I missed. I can get one free hit on me. Like, that's all I can afford to have, is he hits me once. Second hit is fucking dead. This. I saw it get me to green at least, so I can take 2 hits! Alright guys, we're in the fine. I forgot about those. Why is he just randomly out? I don't like that they just randomly brought him out. I'm gonna break this up into a few mini episodes. Now that security room would probably have bullets in it. You know why? Because it's a security room. With security, things happen. You know what keeps things secure? Fucking bullets, Rebecca. Fuck you. Convenient. Now let's go to level 1. I don't know where else to go. What the hell is this? Why is it on fire? The train! Oh, you fucking game! This will take me back to the damn Magna Man, fuck you. None of these sewers aren't calling with bullshit. I'm just gonna go grab these magnet bolts real quick, guys. And we'll take it by floors, I guess. I don't know where Billy is. Alright, level two. Heard that. I swear.
Ow!
You fucking kill me. For the heal here. And for this, oh my god, let's not do this game! I hate this. Well, I'm trying to get to this because I can't. I don't know, I've been so addicted to Rust lately. Like, it's an unhealthy obsession, and I don't know where it's coming from, so I'm not usually a fan of Rust. Door is now unlocked. I swear if this brings me out to the side. I think I know where this brings me. Yep. Ah. Well, he tore out. Good to know he just ripped his way out and he's not fucking dead.
Playtime is over. You and your friends no longer amuse me. Good riddance. Now nothing will stop me from getting my revenge.
Well, I don't even know who the fuck you are. I didn't do nothing to you. Oh shit. Oh shit. Dude has got a grip of steel. Like, hold on, that shit in his sleeve. Now he's gone. Now he's gone. Take that fucking ink ribbon. Save my fucking data. Billy got washed the fuck away. Yeah, I didn't want to look at the fucking typewriter. I want to look at the... I guess the cameras don't fucking matter. Damn area power supply panel designated point to receive power. Power can be applied to any location that's 2 points away. Change points. What area am I? We're gonna start... here. We're gonna go there. And then let's try here. Are we in an underground reservoir? This game. Well, at least there's fucking power. Hey, what up, dead guy? Hey, yo, Rebecca, listen, if you could shoot at that one, that would help a lot. No. Fuck. Say. Well, I know where fire is. That's all I can fucking do. Fucking things. I'm gonna burn that son of a bitch to death. Son of a bitch. Back for those items. I burned you though. Killed one. Door doesn't have a handle. There's a square-shaped hole in the door. That's fucking great. Ayo, what up, boys? Before, unfortunately, it's broken. It can't be used. Good old pinball machine. We know where more bottles are, though, and we know where another thing of gas is. We see another fucking tentacle ass. There's a space for a battery. Let's see what else we can find. Save those heals there for another time. We still got one on us, I think. Actually, no, I think we used it. Yeah, no, we still got it on us in case we need it. Those are shotgun shells, but I don't have the shotgun. Billy does. I don't think Rebecca can push these. Anything about that. Oh, fuck. I gotta get Billy back somehow. Alright, Billy. I'm gonna need you back. Shit, there he is. Convenient. Throw him back in the water, Rebecca.
Where am I?
You're safe now. Are you okay? What could have done this?
Must have been used as test subjects in Marcus's research. He must have kept messing around with the mother virus.
Billy?
Oh, I got Billy back. Billy, you have all the guns. You do? Thank you. Wait, where's the grenade launcher, Billy? Billy, where's the fucking grenade launcher? Billy, where's the fucking grenade launcher, Billy? I'm gonna have to go back and attempt to find a grenade launcher, because I don't know where the fuck it is. Not gonna lie, guys, I don't remember what we did with anything. Okay, oh wait, what? Alright, Billy, you
I'll
come
go.
Over here.
Okay.
And you stay. Drain it. Okay, you need to... Did I fuck this puzzle? I hate this game with a fucking passion, man. It's not a good game. It's not a good game. I'm really gonna try my best to finish this game, guys, but I'm not gonna lie. It's not going good for the progress.
This way.
Roger.
I'll be right back. Let's see if we can reset the stupid fucking puzzle. I hate this game so much. I fucking hate it.
I'll go check over there.
All right, let's see if the shit reset. It did. Okay. I'm having to watch a video on this because of how pure shit this segment of the fucking game is. Oh no, I hate this Resident Evil. I can't explain why. I don't fucking like it. Billy goes down, he pushes a crate out of the way. So that crate needs to go all the way against the wall. Climb on top. I almost fucked up. Thank you. Wait, what? Wait, no, why isn't it working? This makes no sense. Why isn't it fitting? I don't get how. I'm watching a video on this right now, guys. I think I'm gonna go save. I don't think I can do this. I fucking hate this puzzle with a passion. I'm getting so mad right now.
This way.
Okay.
Let's split up.
Okay.
I'm trying, guys. I really am. I'm having a really hard time finding the ability to enjoy this game. Maybe I just didn't have it up against enough the wall. This ought to do it. I hope it fucking does, because I'm really tired of this puzzle. I'm gonna save at the next checkpoint, we're gonna end the video, we're gonna start another one. It's gonna be enough content for the next couple days at least. Alright, Rebecca.
Come on.
Roger.
There's Billy. I don't see why I need a cutscene for transitioning just up a small set of stairs, but that's alright. Oh man. It's been a pretty good day. What the fuck? Might get a fucking shell. Investigators report 2. We should have finished with this dump long ago when all this started. Did anyone expect that there would be guns blazing away like this? We weren't told a thing about these creatures attacking us at the briefing. Guess they were surprised at the head honchos too. Things in the woods. They're starting to attack people. That had to be planned. Someone deliberately scattered that virus, no doubt about it. But the guards, our fellow soldiers, they must still be around. Well, whatever, don't have to worry about that anymore. What I've got to worry about is whether to use my last bullet on myself or on a friend. That's the only decision I have to make. Oh, shit. All right. Hey, Billy, Billy. That was very unexpected. Fucking grenade launcher is. And so then in the corner, Daddy, please come home soon. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright guys, that's gonna be all for this episode. Hope you all enjoy. Smash that like button, hit that subscribe button for more. Comment, you know guys, you can come around, check me out live to see all this, well, live. Next episode, we're gonna keep going. Hopefully, we're gonna finish the game soon. But, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, everybody.